Homemade Repellents, the ultimate guide to homemade repellents and natural afterbite remedies. How to make safe, organic repellents to keep away bugs like wasps, termites, ants, mosquitoes, roaches, flies, ticks, spiders, and other common pests indoors and outdoors. Written by Andrew Forrest. Narrated by Jim D. Johnston. Table of Contents. Introduction. Chapter 1. Repellents for Wasps, Termites, Ants, and Mosquitoes. Chapter 2. Repellents for Roaches, Flies, Ticks, and Spiders. Chapter 3. Bedbugs, Cloth Moths, and Lizards. Chapter 4. Remedies for Common Outdoor Pests. Chapter 5. Some Common Afterbite Remedies. Chapter 6. Prevention is Better than Cure. Conclusion. Introduction. I want to thank you and congratulate you for purchasing the book Homemade Repellents, Ultimate Guide to Homemade Repellents and Natural Afterbite Remedies. This book contains proven steps and strategies on how to make homemade repellents for some common indoor and outdoor pests. I've also included a few natural remedies and tips to manage painful and itchy effects of insect bites. Any insect or animal that attacks our homes, our crops, our food, our livestock, and other things useful to us is categorized under pests. There are many pests, seen and unseen, and known and unknown around us, and they can create havoc in our daily lives. Managing these pests has, in fact, been taken on as successful commercial ventures. There are many chemical-based pest control products available in the market. However, many of the chemicals used in them, such as DEET, though approved by appropriate authorities, are not free from toxicity. In fact, DEET can cause eye irritation, blistering, rashes, and soreness. Hence, while we may think it convenient to use these chemical applications to get rid of pests, in the long run, they can cause far more harm to you and your loved ones than you would like. Instead, it would be really great if we can manage these pests using homemade remedies. The benefits of homemade remedies for pest control include: they do not contain any toxic chemicals. They are very safe for use within your home. They will not have any side effects on children and pets if used per recommendation. They are inexpensive, because they're usually made with common materials available at home or in your grocery store. They are environment-friendly. As usually, no toxic gases or byproducts are emitted. Moreover, chemical pesticides, in the long run, increase the immunity of these pests, and sooner rather than later, these seemingly convenient pesticides cease to have the required effect on pests. While there are various pests that can attack and wreak havoc in your home and garden, the most common ones that require your attention are listed below. I've included their occurrences, habits, food, and behavior against each. Wasps. They occur in multiple species and different.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.